Rook H1 with the threat of Rook H8 mate, Sagar Shah.
Oh my god. Is it forced mate?
No, no. What we have so many moves here. No, Rook H5 is there.
But what is so many moves? It's a free rook.
What else to do here? How to prevent this?
How did this happen? What? Just out of the blue, she got checkmated. You know, Samay, like till move 26, it was round about equal. Then she played F3, 27, G6, knight E7 check, rook E7, bishop F6, and now rook E6 was necessary. She went rook E8, and it's over. It's over, it's checkmate. Brutal bishops have won.